haven't you been able to get to the express office at La Mirada, Florida yet? Yes, I know it takes time to call from London to the States, but please hurry. It's terribly important.
Answer that phone. Answer the bell. Answer the phone.
Which one do you want me to answer first?
Both.
Both of them.
Hold the line, please.
Thank you.
I'd like to have my whip, please.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's it at? Well, they came in on the last train. We haven't loaded the truck yet. Go out and get the lady's whip. Hurry up.
Excuse me.
You worry about me an awful lot, don't you?
You mean an awful lot to me.
Tell me more.
I will, at dinner tonight.
Come on, get up out of there and go to work. That is, if your head doesn't bother you too much.
His head is all right.
It is, eh? But is your head all right?
Certainly.
Frankly, I don't get it.
And frankly, you never will.
I can't understand that, Dane. All the guys around here, that classy dish, I don't think on a guy like you.
What's wrong with that?
Go look at yourself in the mirror sometime.
Why should I hurt my own feelings?
Go answer the phone. Go ahead, I'll pick these up. Baggage room.
London. Calling here?
St. Clect, is it?
Uh-huh. All right, put them on.
Carl? Do you have two crates addressed to the McDougal House of Horrors?
And what's the number on the checks?
Never mind that. Tonight the moon will be full here. I haven't much time. Now listen closely. I'm flying out of here at dawn. Under no circumstances are you to deliver those crates until I arrive. Understand? Under...
Mr. McDougal, will you stop gargling your throat?